Yo, what is going on, everybody? It is your boy Cryptor. Welcome back to another video. Today's video, I'm gonna be doing something special. I have not done one of these in a good minute, but I'm going to be reacting to my subscribers' songs. You guys have done so much for me over the last year, and I just wanted to give back to you guys. So I put a tweet out basically saying, you know, put your songs in this thread. I'm gonna be reacting to some of my subscribers' music, and I went through, I picked a handful of songs. I'm gonna be reacting to some people that have been showing me support for a really long time, people that I have talked to personally, and then I'm gonna be reacting to a couple that I just like listened to the first few seconds and I'm like, holy shit, this guy's fucking insane, this girl's insane. We gotta listen to this shit. So without further ado, let's go ahead and pop a do and talk about the sponsor real quick. Today's video is sponsored by Lord Timepiece. We'll get back to the Mountain Dew in a second. Lord Timepiece has sponsored a couple videos in the past, but they are an affordable luxury watch company. The watches come in these beautiful protective cases, but as you can see, it has such a cool and unique design on the face of that dude. There's so many mechanics going on in there, and it's just a really nice, affordable luxury watch. So if you guys want to, go download in the description. Use code CRYPT10. You guys can get 10% off of any of the watches on their website. Again, nice looking watches. They feel great and they look really cool. And then at night, you can cozy them up and put them back to sleep in a nice protective case. All right, so now, without further ado, go ahead and pop it. How the fuck did that happen? Holy shit! What are the odds of that happening? Dude, that shit went everywhere. Holy fuck. All right, Papa Do, just not the way I did it. That was an interesting way to start this video. All right, now that we're nicely covered in the citrus acid from Mountain Dew, let's get on into this first guy. This first guy's name is Jelly Roll. You guys might know him. He's a very, very popular artist right now. This is one of my mom's favorite artists, and I think he's absolutely phenomenal, man. Never reacted to him on this channel before, and I definitely should have at some point in time, but I wanted to show him some love. He's shown me a lot of love privately in the DMs and just like on comments on Instagram and stuff like that. Dude's amazing. And this new song he just released yesterday is trending on YouTube. He doesn't hit trending that often, but when he does, he's super humble about everything. He's just a really nice guy, and I think he deserves this right here. So we'll get on into this. This is Jelly Roll, Save Me.
1, 2, 3.
Oh man, it's got some singing going on in this. I've heard a little bit of this. It's so amazing.
Been so long living in hell.
This is such a beautiful song, man.
They say my lifestyle is bad for my health.
That voice. God.
It's the only thing that seems to help.
So beautiful, man.
All of this drinking and smoking is hopeless, but feel like it's all that I need. Something inside of me's broken. I hold on to anything that sets me free. I'm a lost cause.
That greediness,
baby,
dude.
Don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. I'm a lost cause.
So beautiful.
Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams.
Beautiful, man. Yeah, you guys gotta do it with me. Hey. Oh, it's not working. There it is. Hey. If I was at a concert, bro, this is for you, Jelly.
Well, if the night sky was missing the moon.
Bro, that harmony, that melody that it has. What if the night sky was in the moon? Like, that is so, that just... It's so easy to sing along with. It's so easy to listen to, man. Like, this is a beautiful song. Much applause, bro. That is absolutely amazing. If you guys never heard of Jelly Roll before, now you have. And this is a little different than what he normally does. Like, he's a phenomenal rapper as well. Raps a lot about life and the daily struggles of life. And he's just a very, very easy guy to relate to and listen to his music. Just an all-around amazing human being. Please go follow Jelly Roll. Listen to him. Amazing guy. He and I will have a song together on my next album. So that's going to be crazy, dude. I'm so excited for that. Up next, we got the homie King Blitz. And coincidentally enough, today is King Blitz's birthday. So go over there to his channel. Wish him a happy birthday on this video right here. We're going to give it a nice little quick listen. Shout out to King Blitz, man. I know you probably don't know that I'm going to do this, but he's a very, very nice guy as well. I've known him for a couple months now. He was on YouTube Cypher 3, but he definitely needs more recognition. He's such an all-around amazing guy. And I brought him out to my house, and like we did a song with him and Marcus, who it's also Marcus's birthday too, I think. It's Marcus's or Lim's. I need to check to see whose it is. But yeah, I met him in person. Amazing guy. He's a very good rapper as well. So let's get on into this.
Progress. It's a process. Wanna stop overthinking, think regardless it won't change. All of my mistakes, they keep on weighing on my brain. Ask me how I feel, I say okay, I'm not okay. I know y'all see these smiles and all this funny shit, but when you cut off the camera, it get lonely quick.
Damn.
Really, I got no friends, I got no fam. Everybody playing victim and holding feelings, they just won't admit.
Damn, man.
They think that I think they jealous of me. Shit, I ain't even that special to me. Used to get picked on cause I wasn't like, now I'm supposed to pick on them and get these likes, they thinking that it's getting to me. It is what it is, though.
Ooh, that voice.
Can't blame them for what they don't know.
Just so much
words against me.
Bro, this is so raw. Like, the rawness of this track right now. I was not expecting this. I thought it was going to be like, normally he's like really like in his rap bag and he's like funny. And sometimes he's just like super like in your face, like harsh rap. I was not expecting this right here, bro.
Tell my words against me. Because they love it 6 feet.
Go ahead and bury me.
My boy Atlas, bro.
I'm used to feeling this low and acting like you know a thing.
Damn, man.
But you know what I've been through. But I don't really care if you're feeling me. No, lost a lot of hands, but it's still never fall.
Shit.
Go ahead, say what you need.
Go ahead and say what you need, even if it stings. You know, saying I've lost a lot of hands, but I'm never folded. And, you know, put me 6 feet deep. I'm used to being this low. Like, this is such a fucking raw track, man. Jesus. Damn, man. I was not expecting this.
They drag your name through the dirt, and I stick to the code. It seems it just make it worse. If I got a problem with you, then I'm calling you first. I'm your fucking little brother. It cut deep, this shit hurt.
Damn.
I called you several times, you ain't even replied, not even once. Couldn't even reach to see if I was okay, not even once. Begging my wife not to reply online, did it for months. And you know that it's facts, you just running with your assumptions. Call my wife a bitch, I'm supposed to call you my brother. It could be so bad, I just only replied, I love ya. It won't be the same, it's a pain that I hurt my mother. But I gotta find peace for me.
Go ahead, man.
Jesus Christ, dude, what the fuck? See, this is like the prime example, man, of like somebody who's so happy on the exterior and somebody that shows like so much love and nothing but happiness and love across all of the platform, but on the inside, dude, they're dealing with so much shit like this right here, dude. I had no idea Blitz was dealing with any of this kind of stuff, and I consider him a pretty good friend of mine. I mean, we don't talk all the time, but like, you know, if I ever saw him in person, like if we were to just cross paths in person, I know I could sit there and talk with him for an hour just because he's one of those guys. And like, this is fucking crazy, dude. Like, I don't even know who he's talking about, but like, I know that feeling. Not quite this much, but like saying, you know, somebody's calling his wife a bitch and like talking shit online, and he's supposed to call him his brother. And like, he's, you know, when he has a problem with somebody, he calls him, and he called him multiple times, and this person never picked up, never answered, but still continued to talk all this just ridiculous stuff online. This is wild, man. And that's the world that we live in, man. And it's awful. It's fucking sucks. All right, we've listened to two songs today already, and I'm like in my feels big time right now. Shout out to Blitz, man. I need to give you a call after this. Like I said, dude, I had no idea, man. I had no idea you were going through this, bro. All right, please go show some love, man. This is, like, the most raw song I've ever heard Blitz put out, for sure. And like, it completely cut me off guard. Shout out to getting Atlas on the hook. Atlas has been on a couple of songs of mine. Really, really amazing artist. Can sing very well, can write hooks very well, as you guys heard right there. But, dude, the extreme rawness to this track was insane. Shout out to King Blitz, man. Please go show some love to him. Wish him a happy birthday. Check on him. Just go show some love to this song in general. This is a really, really fucking good song. All right. Up next is a guy, like, I clicked on this, and I heard the first 10, 15 seconds of it. A lot of people tagged me in this. I was like, holy shit. I got to listen to the rest of this. Like, I personally want to know what the rest of this sounds like, and I figured it'd be dope to put this in my reaction of mine. I've never heard of this guy before. His name is Durand, and this song is Durand and NORAD. It's called Pressure. I believe this is Durand right here, judging by the profile picture. So we'll listen to this song. I don't know if in the editing I'm going to cut some of these songs where I only listen to, like, the first verse or something like that, just so I can squeeze as many songs in here as possible. But we'll get it going. Let's see what my man's rocking with right here. By the looks of it, this looks like another emotional song. Maybe we'll come across somebody that's, you know, going to punch me in the face angry-wise instead of sad-wise. But let's get on into this. This is Durand and NORAD. This song is called Pressure. I really love this front-facing camera where he really doesn't give a shit about this woman saying in his ear. Say, this is a hard shot to pull off with the lighting and everything. She's going off on him. What's going on?
I know I'll never be more than just a piece of shit. Go out to eat with my bitch, don't even want to bring the kids. Half the time she gotta drag me out cause I don't want to leave the crib. I'd rather be at home and work on my shitty music while I drink a fifth.
Damn, what the fuck is going on today with all this amazing sad music? Damn, dude. Starting off the song hard, bro. Starting off the song extremely deep, saying that I know I'm always going to be a piece of shit. I'd rather go eat with my bitch and leave the kids at home. I'd rather actually stay at the crib than go out and do anything and work on my own shitty music. Like, dude, my man is full of self-deprecation right now, but it's more like, I don't know if it's self-deprecation or self-reflection, but it's just acknowledging, you know, that this is crazy, man. This is crazy.
Don't even want to bring the kids. Half the time she gotta drag me out cause I don't want to leave the crib. I'd rather be at home and work on my shitty music while I drink a fifth.
What a good voice,
dude. I don't understand what people mean when they say they see my potential. It's hard to believe a word they say when I don't see no credentials. This shit really fuck with my mental. If it wasn't for this pencil, no telling what I'd be into. Robbing niggas with a pistol, put the gun up to your temple. Somebody get him a tissue. He got one too many issues. You ain't about to do shit to somebody dish you. You ain't seen your daughter in 2 years and she don't even miss you.
God.
I would say they want what's real. Well, damn, all I do is write my life. They don't want to hear me ride the mic, but how can I blame her for not listening when I don't even like my life? Only place that I ever want to go is to the casino. When I get home, my bitch gonna want to put me in a sleep hole because I just put us in another deep hole. Goddamn, Durand, you really need to get a handle, man. Why don't you just be a family man? Lord knows you ain't a handy man. You ain't never gonna be more than a gambling man.
I won't ever measure.
First of all, I think it's about to get to NORAD's verse, but first of all, that shot right there, that's not an easy shot to pull off either. Like, he had to rap the song at 2x speed, and then they had to slow it down to half speed to make it look like he's rapping in slow motion, but, like, everything still lines up. It's an interesting shot, and I've talked about doing that with some filmmakers around me, but, dude, what the fuck? Where the fuck has this guy been? Why have I never heard of this guy? I'm sure people have linked him in the past, and I just haven't seen it. This guy is amazing, bro. This guy is amazing. His voice is really good. I really love, I call it the Kendrick influence with the voice change doubles in the background where it's like a higher pitched voice, but there's also a lower pitched voice in one headphone. And like Kendrick does it a lot. And I wouldn't say a lot, but he's done it several times that I've heard. And it really gets you to pay attention to the emotion of the song. And this is just absolutely insane. Go check out this dude's channel. His name is Durand. The other guy's name is NORAD. His links will be there as well, dude. This is why I do love doing these videos, even when they, you know, they don't get hardly any views or anything like that. It's just the fact of finding different artists like this and just showing new artists for you guys. These guys are so slept on. This has 1,000 views, bro. This has 1,000 views. This guy has less than 3,000 subscribers. Like, this is nuts. This is absolutely nuts. All right, up next we have, her name is Starlight, okay? And shout out to Mama Crip for sending me this one, dude. This is, I haven't heard this song, but I've heard her in the past, and she's just fucking phenomenal. So we'll let her speak for herself here. This song is called You Are Not Alone.
This is a creation of Mr. Beamer.
Let's see what you're working with. This is another emotional song, though, judging by the instrumental.
You are not alone. If you got a feeling that you wanna run away, but you just don't know where to go. You are not alone. If you've been fighting every single day, but you were never getting positive results. You are not alone. If you try to open up your heart, but got it broken into pieces on the road. I just wanted you to know that you are not alone. Give a little hope to those who needing it the most. Woo. Dealing with depression and it's stealing who we love, and it's leading to a crash and getting suicidal thoughts. Decided to stop the breathing, cause the beating from the heart, all they needed was to talk. Doctors forgot to listen. Pharmaceutical system created to make us victims. They want us to be addicted, reducing our full potential. That's why our problems are mental medicine.
Damn, okay, so basically saying all these people's suicidal thoughts, they just needed to talk, but the doctors forgot to listen, and then they're just feeding them with all these drugs and prescriptions just to like blanket it and just like not listen. Jesus Christ, this is good.
Be addicted, reducing our full potential. That's why our products are mental. Medicine detrimental, the chemicals that are adding. I'm seeing a certain pattern. All lives matter, only killing the plaque. We are watching it happen and saying it never did. Controlling the way we live, they are planning our death. Wondering who's next, like playing Russian roulette. Failing to understand that they aim to damage your health. So they're gaining a lot of wealth, but you never get any help. And it's getting inside your head, eating you from within. And the distance where they within their existence or planet sin.
You're not alone, if you got a feeling that you want to run away, but you just don't know where to go.
Bro,
you are
insane.
Not alone, if you were fighting every single
these
day,
people
you
exist.
Never getting positive results.
And nobody
you
knows.
Not alone, if you try to open up your heart, but got it broken into pieces on the road. I just wanted you to know that you are not alone. Give a little hope to those who needing it the most.
So I'm just going to keep moving forward right here, because like I said, I have so many other people that I'm trying to get to and just show off as many people right here. But dude, just like, this is a prime example of how many amazing artists that are out there that deserve so much more spotlight. Like, I feel like everybody I've listened to so far makes better songs than I do. And here I am chilling at almost 1 million subscribers. This is just insane to me that these artists don't have a bigger following than what they do. So that's the point of this video, is to go follow them and keep up with the amazing music that these people are putting out, man. I need some hypeness. Come on, Adam.
Go hard for my people, never bow behind gates.
Speak to me.
Free in the wind, not to die.
Let me get it.
Rather laugh with the sinners than cry with the saints. Rather ride with the killers than to die with the faith. Go hard for my people, never bow behind gates. Live free in the wind, not to die in the streets. Rather laugh with the sinners than to cry with the saints.
That is a dope one.
Ride with the killers than to die with the faith. Go hard for my people, never bow behind gates. Live free in the wind, not to die in restraints. Rather laugh with the sinners than to cry with the saints.
Okay. I just wanted to show a little bit of that. That is Adam Calhoun and Struggle Jennings. They just released an album last week, and I just wanted to show him a little bit off. Adam is a really good friend of mine. I met him in Chicago. He let me stay at his house with him for a little bit, and I hung out with him right there. Dope guy. Please go show some love to Adam as well. Here's the thing, man. If you look at this tweet, there's almost 500 replies to this tweet, so obviously I'm not going to be able to get it to everybody. So please, I will link this tweet in the description down below. If you guys want to go see some dope artists, please go to this link and just click and look through, man. Just look through everybody. I want to make sure that everybody gets as much love as possible. I'm going to go through one more artist on here, but I've got a ton of friends that have responded to this tweet. I know Blindsight did, Joey DePrince did, Ashton Larrell, PFV, Grizzy Hendrix. Like, there's so many amazing artists out there that maybe you guys have heard of, maybe you haven't. I've talked about several of them before. There's just so many of them, man, and I can't get to everybody. But we'll listen to one more person on here that I've never heard of before. But again, go to this tweet and please go show some love to people on this tweet. All right, so this last one we're going to look at is called New Generation 2, and it's by Loudmouth TV. I don't think I've ever heard of him before. But we'll get on into this. Let's see what's going on here. Okay, this is why I clicked on this. Like, the opening shot of this looked really cool. Alright, got a nice little speech going on in the driveway.
Hey, Everybody's heads full of lies. Now everybody's so lost. Everybody's so sensitive and everybody's so soft. And okay. I don't know what to do no more, cause I'm just as motherfucking lost. Plus I really need to get a grip on things. But I'm all talk, all talk, I'm talking like I don't ever wanna fucking die. The world is ugly, so I'm stuck inside. Plus the only thing I speak is truth and facts. And boy, I'll slam that down your throat 100 times. I got that presidential, intercontinental by it, cause I earned it, kinda swag to me. All my bitches.
I like that. It wasn't a voice crack, but it was like a crackle, like the swag. Like, I can't even do what he did, but like, it was a nice little touch right there. And I like the lazy flow to it. Like, he's just like super, like, melodramatic almost. Like, it's a dope way to go about this song.
It's come with no religion, break the OZ down and wrote a bag for me. No, I just need help with these demons, cause I'm living life like an outlaw. Fucking around with this lifestyle, more or less end up my downfall. Music industry is tasteless, they're making stupid people famous.
Vegas fucking nail basic, and they show the shame. There's so much evil, I can't take it. These politicians, they all shapeshift. They take your money to the bank, bitch. Like, ha ha. Bring it up a day before I did my toothpaste. I see the signs, try to tell them for it's too late. What's a phrase? Probably won't be my boo thing, cause bitches all be dead.
They'll walk around two-faced.
Okay, so, like, I like the idea of the song right here. I'm not a big fan of, like, when the pitch of the voice changes up and down, because it was hard to hear exactly what he was saying. I know what he's saying, like, these people sold their soul to Satan at one point, but then, like, when the picture of Trump came up, I couldn't hear what he was saying. It sounded like something about toothpaste. I don't know, it got a little hard for me to hear. And it's, like, just coming off the line of, like, the music industry has made, like, stupid people famous. But, like, I don't know if he's, like, mimicking the way modern rap sounds like that. I don't know. But so, all in all, I like the style of this guy. Like, he sounds very unique. All right, so like I said, just to kind of keep this video a little bit more concise, I'm probably going to cut off some of these reactions just so you guys can go listen to the entire song in itself. That way I'm not, like, giving away the entire surprise. But I did find out that Loudmouth is actually a rap group, not a person, so apologies for that mistake. But yeah, that is going to be the end of this video, guys. I hope you guys like this. If you guys want me to do a part two, 10,000 likes, and I will do a part two for this. You know, I really do enjoy showing off some of you guys like this, man. It's amazing. Everybody's links will be in the description down below if you want to go listen to the full songs. And yeah, that'll be the end of this video, guys. And until next time, it has been your boy Crypt, and I'm signing out. Go pop a dude, but don't let it explode.